A nightmare woke him up. Frightened by his mother's bedtime story, he searched for his sister's comfort. But she was nowhere to be found. There once was a girl who snuck out of her bedroom window at night, even though her mother had told her not to. She went into the forest, and at first it welcomed her with warmth and a promise of adventures. But soon, the forest seemed to grow colder, and the girl was afraid and she wanted to go home. But Bramble crawled around her arms and legs, and she could not get away. And the girl was never seen again. In his past life, Necken was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him. And the only soul that did not was a girl that Necken fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Necken's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and... They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Necken's melody. His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Necken left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music. overcome the darkness. He had reached the mountain. He could finally find his sister.
Thank you.
The bramble weakened. The Mountain King saw clearly for the first time in centuries. And what he saw reminded him of his beloved son. He would not lose him again. This time, King Nils would overcome the darkness. Blossomed. King Nils tore the bramble rooted in his back and brought it all to an end. The only way to get to Lilimur was now up and in. Tuva had one last gift to give to Ole. Her up. Frightened by her memories, she searched for her brother's comfort. But he was nowhere to be found. However, the darkness outside did not scare her. Because she knew she had her brother.